going.
Slippery. Check everywhere.
All right, I give up. It was nothing.
Hold on. Someone's down.
I'll find you.
Guard, to me. There you are.
Catching this rat bastard.
I know you're here. I'll find you.
You got a prowler up loose.
Oh, I'll find you.
You're welcome.
Help me look for him.
die!
Gotcha!
Eat metal!
What a bunch of stupid bastards. They picked the wrong side of this fight.
I can't even tell who's on the right side of this one.
Looks pretty clear from where I'm standing.
I don't think anyone knows what happened. We saw the little girl, I mean the Empress, go through the gatehouse and into the lighthouse proper. Then we heard the shots. Then we rushed the gatehouse, but it's sealed up. What makes us right and them wrong?
I didn't mean wrong, like morally wrong. Who cares about that? I meant like the cannon we're bringing up has a right end and a wrong end to be on.
We know you're here.
He's slippery. Check out.
Someone get over here!
Corvo, I knew you would get here. Well, you're too late. I'm already dying without your help. A stray bullet. I'll never know whose. What could I offer you anyway? You want money? Well, I'm broke. Women, maybe? Everyone knows you were screwing the Empress. You like noble women. You should meet my cousin Celia. At least I outlived Martin. Good reading always rises above.
تاخذ هيجي هذا.
City get any worse? We're very good.
Such things, cowardly things that I'm ashamed of. How could anyone ever forgive us? Would they? Even if things are better? No, no, that's not how it works. Once the bureaucrats step in, everything gets muddy. If anyone ever knew, we'd all lose our heads for this. So no one can know. And could we ever control Emily with Corvo around? That's the question that sticks in my mind. We need to make our final move, and we need to make it cleanly. No loose ends. Only a few in the know. The ones with the most to lose.
Ready, child.
Hold still, stupid girl.
Let me!
Stay where you are, Corvo, or I jump.
Corvo! Save me!
Quiet! Me won't, will you?
Lady Child.
Hold still, stupid girl.
Let me!
Stay where you are, Corvo, or I jump.
Corvo! Save me!
Quiet! He won't, will you?
My hero. The others are all dead, aren't they? That's all right, because I was going to have them killed anyway. I am going to be Empress.
What will history tell us? That the daughter of a murdered empress ascended the throne up a mountain of corpses, carried by an assassin named Corvo? No. They'll say that little Emily Caldwin I came to power in an age of terror and corruption, and that she did her best in a world that is not kind to little girls or empresses. Whether the stories told mention you by name or not, she will remember you were there, Corvo.
Oh, a longer for all of the big and the small, well, the taller they stand, well, the harder. We live for today, but we die for the next. With blood in our veins, in the air, in our chest, or we step into war with our hearts on the line. The dirt on our boots, it shakes free over time.
I jump.
Corvo! Save me!
Quiet!
I don't know about you, Corvo, but I've had a lovely time. Intrigue and mystery, butchery and betrayal, the death throes of an empire. And you were an avenging spirit, spreading chaos at every turn. The city's feeding on itself now, liars and merchants and nobles, like maggots on a carcass. Soon will be nothing left for the rats. Thank you. It's just as well. The Empire was dying already, completely rotten. All that was needed was the right man to send it over the edge. But now, you'll be off over the horizon on an outbound ship. I wonder, are you chasing something or running away?
Small, well, the taller they stand, well, the harder they fall. We live for today, but we die for the next. With blood in our veins, in the air, in our chest, or we step into war with our hearts on the line. The dirt on our boots, it shakes free over time. Is a distant aroma at best, a withering smile that's stuck deep in your vest. The night air, it wraps its fingers around your body, it shakes from a now distant sound. Oh, the sound of her voice, a sweet symphony played over and over until you are free. Yeah, right.